Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. West Ham have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
Well, we're on the way.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, I'm going to say the Uruguayan Cavani. His willingness to put so much effort in is why he scores so many goals. And that also translates to his defensive work in pressing, chasing and tackling. It's all there from him.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Cleared away. Oh, that's nice. And it's Shaw. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes.
And the shot!
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Defending of the desperate variety. And that is as far as they're going to go. And here's Cavani. Cavani shoots! It's broken loose! Good clearance and very necessary. Shaw. And here's Pogba. Oh, that's neat. Looking for a decent ball in. Incoming cross. Massive leap! Goal!
What a start. And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Manchester United go ahead, one goal to the good. Well, that's where he wants it. Shaw. Fred. Has gone out. Antonio. Turns and goes back. Hits! Oh, he's brought him down, and it is a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. Look of amusement and dismay from the culprit, but the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a penalty. A
time for a cool head,
and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
West Ham grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
McTominay, Bruno Fernandes, and here's Cavani.
Has a hit!
Just off target.
Oh, that's an agonising miss. Just pure agonising.
Tominay. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Rice goes long. Lingard. Antonio plays it back.
Has a hit! Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Wan-Bissaka goes looking. Lingard.
Manchester United have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
And here's Pogba.
Lovely bit of skill.
Bruno Fernandes
goes for goal.
That's been lever clear.
Has a pop!
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Diop tries a pass forward. Fred. McTominay
tries to get it forward quickly.
Rice. McTominay gets it back. McTominay hurtling down that right flank. Forward it goes. Just brushed off the ball there. McTominay. Wan-Bissaka.
Goes direct to the front line.
Ogbonna tries to locate someone up front. Maguire. Maguire plays it forward.
That's been drilled forward.
Lindelof gets into the right position to intercept.
Wan-Bissaka.
So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And he heaves it forward. And it's Pogba. Oh, great ball!
Cavani
has a pop! Goal! Manchester United! And they're back in front!
Manchester United produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Manchester United get themselves into the lead.
Fred. McTominay
tries to get it forward quickly.
Bruno Fernandes drives it forward. And he's going long.
Corner it is then. And it's hoisted clear. Gorgeous control there. Well read, he sorted that out. Hoists it forward, and he just whacks it away. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Now it's Cavani, and here's Rashford! And for a moment, time stood still. And it's played forward.
McTominay.
Rashford. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Cresswell.
Ogbonna. Ogbonna plays it forward. Forward it goes.
Ogbonna.
Ogbonna plays it forward. It's a long ball. And it's not hit its target.
McTominay. Wan-Bissaka.
Bruno Fernandes. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. West Ham couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing.
Pogba takes the long option.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Oh, good interception.
McTominay.
Fred.
Bruno Fernandes.
And it's Rashford. And here's Cavani. It's Cavani! It's anyone's ball. Up to meet it. No, he's got that completely wrong.
Bruno Fernandes. Fred. McTominay. And here's Cavani.
Cavani! This could fall anywhere. Tries to get it clear. Out towards the flank.
Lovely bit of skill there.
There are a few waiting for it.
Chooses to go back. Fred, who's set up one goal so far. And here's Cavani. Diop goes looking.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno Fernandes! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver. That is a gem! An absolute gem! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, 1-2 and bang. Thanks very much.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. And helps available out wide. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. There could be trouble here. But for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Shaw with the clearance. Lingard. It's come through. Maguire tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Pogba. Rashford. And here's Cavani. Pogba. And that's been levered clear. Hoists it forward. Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out.
Wan-Bissaka.
Bruno Fernandes. And big chance! And it's there! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
So now the difference is 3. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And the weighted pass.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Cresswell. And it's Antonio.
Nicely controlled.
Good ball, it's found its target. And they've been caught out here.
And it's played forward.
Fred goes looking.
Played out to the right.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Fred.
He's had a shot!
Keeper sends it forward. Shaw. Wan-Bissaka. Rashford.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Fabianski catches it safely. Antonio gets into a dangerous position.
Bruno Fernandes.
And there's a long ball. It's Lingard.
Forward it goes.
Gets it upfield.
Rice battles to win it back.
Ogbonna. Played towards the front men. Antonio desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Fred.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's gone for it! No mistake!
Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Manchester United, totally rampant here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Fred plays it forward. Fred drives it forward. Hoists it forward.
Wan-Bissaka.
McTominay,
it's Cavani! Oh, almost a sixth!
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Fred.
And here's Cavani.
And here's Rashford.
Hits one! No, it's wide.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And here's Cavani. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And there is the half-time whistle. Well, that flew by, it was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Ball's out on the left, now. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Maguire. And here's Pogba. Just brushed off the ball there. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. McTominay needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Antonio! That's gone a long way up and away. Over it comes. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. That is Cresswell. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Cresswell pumps it into the area. Rice spreads it towards the left. Keeps everyone guessing. Diop, Diop with a searching ball. McTominay, Rashford. McTominay. Rashford tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
And it's played forward. Bruno Fernandes, he's through, he's gone for it, and in it goes, and still they continue with the onslaught.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off?
Four in the game, he is the man. It's become a case of men against boys. Well, Bonner goes upfield. Shaw. Maguire. Shaw. McTominay.
It's Rashford!
Oh, he really got hold of that.
McTominay. Lindelof.
Forward it goes.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
McTominay. Shaw.
We've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Tries a shot!
Fred, and it's Pogba,
he's come loose,
Antonio,
with good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Bruno Fernandes.
Cavani! He's put it wide.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
And it's Antonio. Lindelof with the slide tackle there.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Rashford. Wan-Bissaka. Antonio.
Hoists it forward.
Maguire
does well to read it and intercepts.
Rice. Rice. That is Cresswell. A nice touch. And here's Lingard. Antonio gets on the end of it. Lindelof. Fred. Shaw sends it forward. O'Connor tries to clear. Cresswell. O'Connor drives it towards the front. The referee has given a corner. Pogba can get it clear. A really good feat. It's on a plate. Has he found his man? Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Maguire. McTominay. McTominay goes looking, tries to get it clear. Rashford hoists it high. That intervention was very necessary. Lindelof cuts it out. Wan-Bissaka. Maguire. Shaw, Fred drives it forward. Pogba with the delivery, cleared away. Shaw delivers. O'Connor is there and he can get that clear. Well, he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Shaw does well there, alert. Lindelof plays it forward. And through to the goalkeeper. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Maguire. Away from immediate danger. Pogba. Cavani gets it back. Wan-Bissaka. And it's Rashford. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Antonio, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Lingard. Gets away from his opponent. And Antonio! Put out the best in the keeper.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Shaw tries to get it forward quickly. That's a decent ball. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Maguire. And it's Pogba. Pogba drives it forward. Fred, McTominay, Cavani, and that's been levered clear. McTominay, Shaw, Pogba, now it's Pogba, Cavani.
hoists it forward. Ogbonna, and it's played forward. Loose ball, who's going to get there? McTominay. Shaw. Up towards the front line. Done very well to intervene. A forward pass. Shaw. Shaw goes looking. Rashford tries to dink it in. And he's there to hoof it away. Shaw. McTominay. Fred. Hit long and direct. Ball is over the line. And it's Shaw. Fred. Can't get the better of his opposite number. The referee's awarded a free kick. Brilliant save from Fabianski! Oh, he's kicked it out, that's a great save. Forward it goes. Lingard. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Hoists it forward. Bruno Fernandes. What a ball this has turned out to be. Rashford was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Just 5 minutes left. Clears it out of harm's way. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Antonio desperately wants to get on the end of this. Shaw. Fred. McTominay plays it forward quickly. Rice. And it's Antonio. Antonio! Bruno Fernandes. Maguire drives it forward. Rashford. What an adventurous run from a defender. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And it's hoisted clear. Battles to win it back. And now they can launch a counter. Cresswell. And it's Lingard. Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. Rashford.
Cavani really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Chance. Rashford has a shot! He scores! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Ogbonna. Diop. Played towards the front men. Shaw. And that's it. Out-muscled, out-maneuvered, out-witted. They just couldn't find any way into the game, and they are comprehensively beaten.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
It can be difficult at times playing in front of your own fans if you're not living up to the expectations. And I think with confidence looking a little fragile at the moment, they were playing not to lose more than trying to win. And I think everything was just a letdown because of that.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all. Thank you. There's the whistle, and here we go. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself in matters at the offensive end of the pitch, but he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.
Okay, interesting.
Maguire. Fred. Wan-Bissaka.
Bruno Fernandes.
Fred.
Gets it back. And the counter is on.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Bruno Fernandes! Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Just whacks it away.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Diop attempts a clearance. McTominay. Fred.
And he's there to cut it out. Breaks on here. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
McTominay. Wan-Bissaka. Fred. McTominay.
Out to the right. He's dealt with that well. And he's there to clear it. Hoists it forward. Well, they could break here.
Rice. Bruno Fernandes goes looking. Cavani.
Just brushed off the ball there. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. McTominay
plays it forward. And that has put a stop to that. Forward it goes. Has he found his man? Well positioned to make that interception. Shaw looks to bypass the midfield.
Diop
tries to clear.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obvious.
Tries a shot! Surely this time! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
Cavani battles to win it back. And it's Pogba. Cavani. It's Cavani!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Diop knocks it away. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes! Cleared away. And here's Cavani with a shot! Manchester United, first blood drawn.
Oh, high quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Manchester United take the early advantage. Ogbonna tries to get it forward quickly. Shaw. Shaw sends it forward. Diop is there and he can get that clear. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Diop tries a pass forward.
Manchester United clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Get that clear. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes, and the shot! Back of the net! And already they're looking to run away with it.
His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Manchester United have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Lingard. And that's a throw-in. Bruno Fernandes. It's a loose ball. Good challenge. He just stood firm. It's Pogba! And it's played forward. And it's Antonio.
Time and again, they are repelled.
Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka drives it forward. Rashford.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Antonio. Lingard. And it's Pogba.
looks to clip it forward. Pogba. Fred. And here's Pogba. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. And it's Cavani. Rashford. Rashford!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
McTominay. Fred tries to get it forward quickly. And he just whacks it away. Shaw. Fred. Shaw. Fred. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And now the breakaway. Rice. Lovely bit of skill. Has gone out. Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. Fred. Fred plays it forward. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Wan-Bissaka plays it into the box. A forward pass. Antonio looks to get on the end of this. And here's Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has a pop! Fred, who does have an assist to his name. And here's it's Cavani! Oh, that is asking for trouble. Hoists it forward. Maguire. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford! This could fall anywhere! And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Fabianski gets it upfield. And it's Pogba. Cavani. Oh, really good feet from him. McTominay. Shapes to shoot. Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Has a shot!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Yeah, he'll be a little vexed with himself having done well to get there first.
That's a promising ball.
That's Antonio.
Defending of the desperate variety. Bruno Fernandes gets it back. Bruno Fernandes demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Bruno Fernandes tries to switch the play. Forward it goes. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Bruno Fernandes, and here's Cavani, goes for goal! Oh, that's a fine save!
Cavani is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Chance!
Danger averted for now. Cresswell. Goes direct to the front line. And it's played forward. And for a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Fred goes looking. And here's Cavani.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Lindelof.
And here's Cavani. Oh, it's a foul there, right on the edge of the box. No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Bruno Fernandes! Oh, the ball's come loose!
McTominay.
Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It's Cavani! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Bonner plays it forward quickly. Played towards the front men. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Cavani. And it's Rashford. Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka. Rashford, and here's Cavani,
and the shot! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Cavani really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Bruno Fernandes, a scorer already in the game. Hoists it forward.
Well played, he saw that coming.
McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Shaw.
And he's whipped it in low. Has he found his man?
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Pogba.
Rashford.
Oh, that is rather wayward.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
plays it out wide.
Referee's given a throw. Maguire. 2 minutes to be added on.
McTominay.
Forward it goes.
Bruno Fernandes. There's a long ball.
And he's there to clear it. Fred proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Looking for a decent ball in.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Pogba.
And the first half is done. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Yeah, chins have dropped, heads are down, and half-time couldn't have come at a better time.
So off we go once more.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Leveling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Shaw. Oh, nice touch.
Fred.
And it's Rashford!
Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Well, he's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given.
Fred. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Shaw. Antonio gets into a dangerous position.
Lingard plays it out to the flank.
That looks a good ball.
And he just whacks it up. He's tried one. Great reaction. He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And it's been taken short. And they win it back again. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Chance!
it's broken loose. Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes.
Has a hit!
It's anyone's ball. Fred. Wan-Bissaka.
It's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
Good clearance and very necessary.
Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba. And here's cover.
Cavani!
And yet another chance goes to waste.
Manchester United really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
And it's Rashford.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Gets good distance on it. McTominay.
Bruno
Fernandes!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
McTominay. Bruno Fernandes.
Shaw. Just brushed off the ball there. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Got a shot away! Saved. That's good keeping.
It was more possible than probable and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
They've got to make a statement now to say to their opposition, we're not giving up without a scrap, to give themselves the belief that this is recoverable.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Has a pop!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
McTominay. And it's Pogba.
And the finish! Missed by a fraction.
Lingard. Ogbonna to play it forward.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And it's played forward. Fred goes looking. Knocks it away.
Well, what's he giving here? Well, the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Towering header!
shamelessly behind.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. 60 minutes played.
He'll hit it! And somehow it stayed out.
Cresswell. Rashford.
That's been drilled forward. Diop can get it clear.
Fred.
Bruno Fernandes.
Shapes to shoot! And the lead is three. It is surely done.
Manchester United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Manchester United take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Rashford.
Fred.
Shaw.
Fred.
And it's Shaw.
Shaw.
Tomine.
And here's cover.
Going for goal!
No, not quite.
Rice,
Lingard, Cavani,
Pogba.
Pogba
with good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Rashford, McTominay, Wan-Bissaka,
has a quick glance, and here's
it's Cavani!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Quick thinking and quick control, Peter, that creates a little more working space.
Good interception.
Wan-Bissaka.
Forward it goes.
Fred.
McTominay.
Hoists it forward. Defence has got rid of that.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Cresswell switches it towards the other side. It'll be a throw-in. Maguire with the clearance. Cavani. He hits it. That tested the keeper.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Cavani shoots. And he's done very well to deal with it.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Antonio really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And it's Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes!
Defending of the desperate variety. Bruno Fernandes. Fred. McTominay.
Has a hit!
No, he's missed it.
I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Crunching tackle. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Lindelof. Maguire tries to locate someone up front. Cresswell plays it forward. Cresswell drives it forward. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Be livid with himself.
McTominay. Bruno Fernandes.
It's Pogba!
A waste.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Cresswell. Tries to get it forward quickly. And out to safety. West Ham have it back and they can go again. Be a throw-in. Rashford. Out again for a throw-in. Bruno Fernandes gets wrestled off the ball. And here's Cavani, Bruno Fernandes, Rashford, he's left his man, great leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
The defence did very well to be able to close him down in numbers like that. They basically suffocated his hopes.
And here's Lingard. Lingard. Cresswell. Oh, that's neat. It's Antonio. It's come through. Lingard! Wan-Bissaka. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Lindelof positions himself well and cuts it out. Fred.
This game seems as if it's going to go beyond a rescue point, so they need a goal and fast just to raise spirits and at least give their fans something to cheer.
And here's Cavani. And it's Rashford. Chance to break. Lingard. Played out to the right. Antonio tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Dashing forward at pace. Ogbonna. Antonio pushes to get on the end of it. Rashford. Shaw. Pogba. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Fred. Shaw. Fred. Maguire. Shaw. Fred. McTominay. Fred tries lifting it over.
Pogba really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Lindelof. McTominay. McTominay goes looking. And that's put paid to a promising move. McTominay gets it back. Lingard. It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Wan-Bissaka. Fred. And that's sprayed out wide. Good challenge, excellent challenge. Oh, he's caught him, in or out. Now the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Cavani.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
And it's Pogba. It's a clearance, but not much of one.
He's had a shot! And he should have made it four.
Diop. Forward it goes.
And that's that.
Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
This was simply a very indecisive outing for me. They were knocked out of their shape by a tenacious opponent. And once their confidence dropped, they struggled to come up with ideas.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.
So it's down to business here. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Edinson Cavani. He's a top-class finisher, Peter. There's no doubt about that. But it's his clever movement off the ball that gives him the chances to get his finishes away in the first place. He's a big physical presence too, so I'd expect him to make a big attacking contribution no matter what his team's tactics are today.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in.
Now it's
Cavani! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Cavani reacted so well to bring that ball under control. Looked easy too.
Lindelof, Rashford, Wan-Bissaka,
and the defence can get it clear. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Cresswell, Diop,
tries to locate someone up front.
Fred, McTominay. And here's Rashford, and here's Cavani.
It's Cavani!
Up towards the front line.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Maguire. Fred
lobs it in gently.
Now it's Pogba.
Defending of the towering header. No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Cresswell.
Ogbonna steered forward.
McTominay. Rashford.
Shaw.
Bruno Fernandes.
Shaw.
Antonio. Cresswell.
Rice. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Cresswell tries to get it forward quickly.
And that has been cleared.
Rice. Antonio.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And it's Rashford.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward it goes. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Ogbonna drives it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Lindelof. Antonio.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Rice.
Just brushed off the ball there.
McTominay
did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Pogba. Pogba.
Antonio looking to break out here.
Ogbonna plays it forward quickly.
McTominay plays a clever pass. And out to safety.
Cleared without complication. Shaw.
He's pinged one through here.
Pogba.
There are a few waiting for it. Can he come Cavani with a shot? Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Cavani certainly could have and should have made more of that.
McTominay. West Ham still to register a shot on target. McTominay. Wan-Bissaka.
Beautifully done. That's a good...
Oh, shooting chance!
Managed to get it away. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Antonio tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
McTominay. And here's Rashford.
And he's there to hoof it away.
Fred. And it's Shaw. McTominay.
Bruno Fernandes!
Great effort, beautifully taken.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Antonio, McTominay battles to win it back, and it's Cavani. McTominay, Bruno Fernandes,
great challenge, time to perfection.
Antonio, Lingard plays it out to the flank.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Shaw
gets his final warning.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Pogba, Shaw, Maguire, McTominay, Wan-Bissaka,
hurtling down that right flank,
cross deflected behind for a corner.
Keeper's ball.
McTominay.
Shaw.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Cavani.
It's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
Cavani really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Well, that's where he wants it. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Wan-Bissaka.
McTominay plays it forward. Ogbonna tries to clear. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Hit into the middle. Keeper's ball.
Lingard.
Lingard gets it out to the wing. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Fred, approaching the half-hour mark. Lindelof. Maguire. Manchester United can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession.
Shaw.
Hoists it forward.
Manchester United clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
That has put a stop to that. And it's played forward. Rashford gets it back. It's Rashford. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And he is going into that little black book. He's had that put on a plate. Fred. Shaw. Fred. Great leap! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Pogba,
Bruno Fernandes, Fred,
Shaw,
McTominay eyeing that space, and that's been levered clear. Tries to get it clear. And it's Shaw. Lovely feet. Shoots!
Bruno Fernandes usually is so good from that range. He didn't quite connect as he can, though.
Maguire does well there. Alert.
McTominay. Shaw.
Pogba really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Maguire. Bruno Fernandes.
And here's Cavani.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Wan-Bissaka.
Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet.
And here's Cavani. It's Cavani!
Decent enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. Wan-Bissaka goes looking.
And it's hoisted clear. Has he picked him out?
Now it's Pogba.
Pogba.
Diop
gets good distance on it.
Fred.
Rashford! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Diop gets it away. And here's Rashford.
And he heaves it forward. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Rice
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. He's played him through. Danger averted for now.
And it's Lingard.
That is terrific skill. He's had a look.
Lingard.
Lingard, good run, where to from here? Goalkeeper's ball.
McTominay. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes.
Shaw. And here's Pogba.
Cavani.
Cavani. Dashing forward at pace. He gets past his man. Can't get the better of his opposite number. And he has been fouled there. Attempt, but not quite good enough.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
And here's Cavani.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries to get it forward quickly. Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite. And we've reached half-time. Well, both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.